The Bulls and Oklahoma City Thunder going at it. Jimmy Butler battling an illness, and he's watching Steven Adams get a big jam off the dish from Enes Kanter. That's big men working together. Oklahoma City up 26-20. Jimmy Butler passing to Dwayne Wade for the deep three-pointer. D-Wade at 22 points on the game. 41-35, your count. Chicago getting back in this thing. Russell Westbrook, it's a driving layup here. Tough shot, but he gets it to drop. Then Westbrook, a three-pointer, goes down. At the half, Oklahoma City led this thing 61-46. Into the third quarter we go. And it's Russell Westbrook. A nice little finger roll here as he weaves his way into traffic. It's a 20-point advantage. Later, Westbrook to Jeremy Grant. Jeremy Grant strongly here goes in and stuffs that one home. 101-78. Then it's Russell Westbrook grabbing his ninth rebound of the game. And a short jumper here from Russell Westbrook finished off the stats. 21 points, 14 assists, 9 rebounds, a board shy, and Oklahoma City wins it 109-94.